My name is Don McKenzie, and I was born on the 29th of the 6th, 1940, born in Broome in the old native hospital. My mother's tribe is Jabba Jabba, and my father's tribe is Jaru, and that's from the East Kimberley. When Mum was working for a pearling master, she worked for them for many years as a young lady. She used to iron clothes and scrub the floor on her knees. And in those days, the pearling masters used to wear whites, and they had to be washed and starched. And Mum used to do all that.